It keeps. Pardon.
It's okay, honey.
Not getting overstimulated. We'll go in soon. Is that Miss Ava? I didn't say that one.
Thank you very much to Coach Giselle, Ms. Wayne Angela, Matt Tate, Melanie Masole, Ms. O'Neill Sally, Ms. Wungie Lewis, Ms. Andy Brewer, Ms. Ron Tiki, Ms. Reno. Those are the people who came out. Outside of Mount Hermon and Navy Five, where I'm going to play Irvine. I do got our announcement, Mr. Wills. Our board member, I'm going to be talking about. Thank you so much. Thank you guys so very much for being here. I want to thank the special committee, parents, friends, and everyone who made the sacrifice to come out. But most of all, we want to have a round of applause for our students. Thank you for your support.
Keep your arms focused.
All right, I'm not going to make this long, but you all know I am fighting back the tears. I appreciate each of you so much for everything you did. Every person, every student who has been smiling today, I really appreciate your happy attitude. And I want to just quickly read off of what I'm going to be. My best of keeping, a.k.a. sorority, Alden Road Exceptional Student Center.
Now we're going to continue.
They're getting overstimulated. We brought a long shirt from Miss Ava. I'm so glad she needed it. Poor baby. I'm glad. I'm glad I thought of that. Thank you. When they're moving my car, what? Where are you going with my car? They must be doing ballet for us, Papa. I think it's just Hey, why'd you take off your glasses? No, 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 no. Are they dirty?
How you doing, Mom?
Hi, how are you?
That's my boy. My boy, you know, baby.
Okay, I'm cleaning your glasses, okay? Hold on. Look at this awesome banner. Magic in Motion, room 28. Did a good job. Good banner. Everybody happy. Hey, what you doing? Getting overstimulated? Don't pull on your shirt, sweetheart. Hey, don't pull on your shirt. I'm going to keep your arms warm. It's a little chilly. I'm glad we brought an extra long sleeve for Miss Ava, because she would have been a chilly girl. That's so fun. Oh, babies. We got extra shirts for the class. I'm so glad I remembered this morning. I was in such a rush, and I'm glad I remembered. Thank you. Look, a present. Thank you so much. Thank you. That was a wonderful performance, you guys. You guys did a really good routine. See, and it's all for you, mister. It's all for you. All of you guys. See? Everybody wants to see smiles on everybody's faces. Yes. Everybody! I think everybody is leaving now. Everybody's going.
I don't know.
I think that's it. Until I don't know. Yes, ma'am, a lovely cheerleader. I don't know either, but I'm sure it's something to put a smile on their face. That's all I can be sure of. And it was very thoughtful. Uh-oh, I don't want to be a litter bug. Okay. Okay, I don't know what the next move is. I don't know what everybody's doing right now.
No, you have an event that is not listed. You can come and pet the service dog. So, don't ask, but we do want to let you know. You do have the opportunity to get up close and personal at the service dog. That doesn't happen. So get your students out here because they enjoy that while they are out here underneath the on here in the safety zone. Thank you so much.
You got a smile. Hi. I don't know. I think we'll stop this and then continue when there's something going on.